Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. One glance and you know where we are. This is gone, that's a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. And we have the first chance for... He's having a go! First effort on goal. Cristiano Ronaldo just brushed off the ball there. Mohamed Salah. And here's Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo played out to the right.
The keeper just received an A plus grade.
He's here going for goal! He's pulled off a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Checking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that front.
Shot a goal! Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Keita showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but oh, terrible pass. And he's straight offside. Koulibaly.
And it's played forward. And it's got through.
Well positioned to make that interception. That's going to be a goal kick. Forward it goes. On the back foot. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Batistuta. Big chance! Even some of the opposing fans are clapping now. You just have to appreciate it. Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Modric has been caught there. It's a foul. tries his luck. Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Modric.
We hit half time, but it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
So there was the first half.
Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more. Breakneck speed brilliance.
So both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. And it's Salah. Modric.
He's through. Ball needed to be better now. It's a wasted chance. Let's put a stop to that.
Ronaldo drives it forward.
Has a pass!
Back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive, and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Keita. 60 minutes played. And here's Batistuta. Christian shapes to shoot! And they've been caught out here.
Keita. Cristiano Ronaldo. Jeffrey Kondogbia.
It's a promising ball. And the flag has stayed down. It's one!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Rashford really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Van Dijk. Ndidi. Ball through needs to be good here.
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. It'll be a throw-in.
They have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Alexander-Arnold. Keita.
Lifting it over, Van Dijk does well to read it and intercepts. Good take, and he's had a look. It has got through to him. Ronaldo is flagged offside. Koulibaly positions himself well and cuts it out. Now it's Batistuta. The whistle. That's bounce back ability. Responded superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way.